What's good, guys? It's Showstar here, and welcome back to another video. And today, I'm going to teach you guys on how to get modded clothing in Skate 3. So, guys, let's just wait. So, guys, we're going to go to Edit Skater. We're going to go to Edit Skater. We're going to go to Merchandise. Yeah, Merchandise. T-shirt. Customizable tee. Front or whatever. And you're gonna pick your black box. You do need it for this, so you're gonna maximize it, move it wherever you want, and yeah, you select your thing. This doesn't just work with team logos, you can do it with brand logos as well, but you can pick whatever you want. If you have custom logos, like right now I use the creeper, that's why I have it on my arm as well, out with my hat. And it doesn't affect on how you play the game, it's just to look cool. Just look cool and stuff. It doesn't really matter what you do. And guys, if you want to get things I have, like the black box and stuff, look on my video on how to get custom graphics in Skate 3 2017. And guys, yeah. Because my microphone quality is really bad, I'm doing a voiceover right now. You can do this with hoodies, you can do it with jackets. I don't think it works with jackets, but I can do it with hoodies. I've just never tried with jackets. See, it works right there. So yeah, let me just do this. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you smash that like button and enjoy. Bye guys.